This is one of the smartest dogs ever. When this dog gets hot in its kennel, it decides to go over there to the fan because the fan is not rotating anymore. And guess what? It stands on its two legs and pushes the fans towards its kennel. Now, what's so amazing about this? Once it gets the fan in the correct position, it goes back in its kennel and shuts the door. And now it's time for a nap. Yep, this is my kind of dog.